To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure that your Logitech keyboard is switched off. Begin by using the special tool included in your kit from newpower99.com to peel back the rubber foot at the base of your keyboard, revealing a hidden screw underneath. Remove the hidden screw. Lift the other two rubber feet and remove the screws. Use the shim tool to carefully remove the compartment cover from your keyboard as shown. Lift out the original battery. Disconnect the battery. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Position the battery wires as shown and seat your new battery. Replace the compartment cover. Replace the three hidden screws and return the rubber feet to their original position. Thank you. turn on your Logitech keyboard with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Logitech keyboard should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge your keyboard for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.